This experience with the kids is just phenomenal. Our guys have so much fun playing with their stars, the guys they look up to. They're just having fun and going out and playing and lots of smiles. We love this night. Our guys, they get to see how other kids play and see the guys that are really good. And when they go to watch USD play, they get very excited because it's somebody they've got to interact with and play with and see real good basketball. I think they get so much happiness out of it. I mean, they're out, it's very social for them. They get to come out and have a good time with their buddies. They always look forward to playing basketball. They get to do something that their brothers and sisters have done. My son at one time had seen his older brother play, and then we found out about the Challenge Basketball program, and he got his first jersey and he put it on and he says, just like Jason. And I just thought, oh my God, he wants to be like everybody else. And he ended up sleeping in his jersey. He was so proud of it. The Poway Youth Basketball League's been great for our guys. You know, a lot of the rec leagues they stop the kids at when they're 18, but our guys get to keep playing. Our oldest kid is 54. So we have 100 kids out here having a great time. And I think anybody that wants to come and volunteer, you come one night and you'll be hooked.
Well, you know, it's a great night for us. It's something we've been part of the last 4 or 5 years. I think it's an opportunity for our guys to give back and to be involved with such a great program. It's a pretty special night for us. More than anything, it just gives them a lot of perspective. And, you know, I've said this many times before when we've done this in the past. I think our guys get as much out of this as the Challenger League gets out of it. You know, I know our guys look forward to it every year. They've developed relationships with a lot of these kids in this program, and it's just a fun night, I think, for everyone. And then this group comes out and comes to some home games, and they're there in full force, and it's kind of a fun relationship that we've developed.
It's huge for us. We really look forward to it. We have a lot of fun with it. Big for perspective, and you know, Coach Burns always says it does a lot for them, but it does a lot for us too, just coming out here and seeing the joy that they have for playing basketball, and just, it's a blessing for us. Hey, good job today. See ya.
What's it like just get away from the daily grind, practice, traveling, going to games, do something different but basketball?
It's really nice because, you know, you're in winter session when there's no school and all you're doing is in the gym all day. I think we spent like 4 or 5 hours today. So to get out and come out here and just see the joy that they have for basketball kind of just renews our joy and ready to go out tomorrow and practice and whatnot.
Everyone we've interviewed has talked about they want to take you down. What's up with that?
I don't know. Everyone, as soon as I got in here, Steve-O said he wanted to play me in horse, and then Matt wanted to beat me too. So I'm actually 0-3 against Steven. So next year I got to get him.
Do you have a favorite player on the team?
I like them all.
You like them all? How many years have you been doing this?
A lot.
A lot?
Yeah.
What's been your favorite part about tonight?
Playing against Johnny D.
Against Johnny D? He's a pretty good player, you know, right?
Yeah.
He's one of the best shooters in the nation.
Yep.
You think you could take him in a three-point contest?
Yep.
Yeah?
Yep.
Can I see your three-point shot?
Yeah. I make full-court shots.
You made a full-court shot?
Yeah, 3 full-court shots in a row.
What?
Yeah.
I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold.
This is my world.
Somewhere I heard that.